Hello, good day, and welcome. Today we're going to be dealing with NECO 2019 Mathematics Past Question, Question 16. Given that M is a matrix of, that's a 2x2 matrix, 2, 1, 3, 4, and N also is a 2x2 matrix, minus 1, minus 2, 2, and minus 4. Find 2M minus N. 2M minus N. A, we are given a matrix of 3, 0, 4, 4. B, matrix of minus 5, minus 4, minus 4, and minus 12. C, 5, 4, 4, 12. D, minus 5, 0, 4, 12. And E, 3, 3, 1, 8. So, we are given this matrix M. Matrix M is 3, M, 2, 1, 3, 4. And also, matrix N is 2 by 2 matrix. Minus 1, minus 2, 2, minus 4. Now we have to find what 2 times this n, that's 2m, minus this n. So simply, let's just split this and then let's pick out this was 2m. Remember, we have to find 2m minus n. But now let's evaluate 2m. Now 2m will be equal to the scalar product, that is the scalar product of the matrix M, which is 2, 1, 3, and 4. So we have to find the scalar products of this matrix M, that is 2 times M. And so with this we'll have what? We'll have 2 times 2. These 2 now multiply every what member of this matrix. 2 times 1, 2 times 3, and 2 times 4. So with this we have what? 2 times 2 here will give us 4, 2 times 2 here will give us 1 and 2, 2 times 3 here will give us what, 6, and 2 times 4 will give us 8. So we have now this 2m is equal to what? 2 by 2 matrix of 4, 2, 6 and 8. 4, 2, 6 and 8. Now we have what? 2m minus n. And our 2m is equal to what? 4, 2, 6, 8, minus n. And n is what? Minus 1, minus 2, 2, minus 4. So now, let's evaluate. We have to subtract what? N from 2m. So we have what? We have that 4 minus. Now each of these words, we subtract its own corresponding word side. So we have 4 minus minus 1. We have 2 minus minus 2. Then here we have what? 6 minus 2 and 8 minus minus 4. So this will be having what? 4 minus minus 1 is same as saying what? 4 plus 1. And 4 plus 1 is equal to what? 5. Then 2 minus minus 2 is the same thing as saying what? 2 plus 2, because minus times minus will give us plus. And that will give us what? 2 plus 2 will give us 4. Here now we have what? 6 minus 2, which is 4. And 8 minus minus 4 is the same as saying what? 8 plus 4, because minus times minus will give us what? Positive. And 8 plus 4 will give us what? Will give us 12. So now the answer to this 2m minus n is what? Is a 2 by 2 matrix of 5. 4, 4, 12. This is the answer. Now, which of these answers correspond? These options correspond to our answer, and that is option C. Option C corresponds to our what? To our answer. So, option C is the correct answer. That is matrix of 5, 4, 4, and 12. Thank you very much, and God bless you. Please ensure to subscribe to our channel for more videos.